Smokey Robinson. I can't find it. I need my Smokey Robinson tonight.
And why is that?
Must I spell it out for you? There is a man coming over. I have a man coming over, and... Well, it's been a while since I've used Smokey, and I guess I'm just a little nervous about the prospect of using Smokey again.
Oh, man, I shouldn't be hearing that.
Well, then, you know, this isn't easy for me either. In fact, I could use some advice. I stopped by the drugstore on the way home, and, you know, there are a lot more choices than I remember. Plain, ribbed, scented, colored, contoured...
I said to myself, just keep walking. Don't stop. You'll only regret it.
Look, you don't have to say anything. You just point to something. I need a man's approval. So what do you think?
I think you're being incredibly optimistic about this.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm too old for this. You know, I've been off the market too long. It was comfortable. It was simpler. I'm a mother, for God's sakes. I've got stretch marks.
Too much information.
I want you to tell me the truth. When you look at this area here...
Yeah, I don't look at that area. I'm begging you. Get a girlfriend. All right. You want my advice? Fluff your hair up a little bit. Lose some of them buttons. The one with the Aztec warrior on it.
Hi.
Someone on this block order a little romance?
Black orchids, how did you know?
I did my homework. A little indication of what I'm capable of when I have more than 2 minutes. And tonight I've taken care of everything. Now, this, I believe, is your trinket.
J.D. Salinger's home phone number? You sure know your way to a woman's heart.
And now for phase 3. Sit down, please. Music.
Music, too? You're a quick study.
Let me check my dance card.
Nope.
Completely free.
I'm gonna love you like nobody.
Dancing? I didn't mention anything about dancing. Did you come up with this yourself?
High as a mountain. Deep as a river, come rain or come shine.
What was I singing? This is very nice. I could get used to this.
I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But you ever forget me.
Murphy, maybe we've had enough singing.
So, what's phase 4? Oh, God. You look good. You look very good. Would you just hold on a minute? I'll be right back.
Elmo and team doctors.
How's going in there?
All fine.
All set.
Let me guess. You're Olga Corbett, and I'm the strict demanding coach.
I get cold.
Maybe I can do something about that. Almost there.
going for that layered look.
Talk about bright. It's like an operating room in here. Excuse me.
Okay, it's all right. It's all right. Okay?
Yeah, I got it. All right. You know, that moonlight must be blinding us.
Did you leave a trail of breadcrumbs, or should I just whistle so you can find your way back?
No problem. I'm okay. Now, where were we?
Right about here.
Oh, I like this.
Going on, but I'm starting to feel a little underdressed. Do we have a problem here?
All right, yes. Yes, I... It's Truman.
Truman?
Harry Truman. I can't stop thinking about Harry Truman.
You like Truman? I can be Truman.
The buck stops here.
No! He was president when I was born, and I'm guessing he wasn't when you were. Who was?
Eisenhower.
Oh, great, Eisenhower. What music was playing when you had your first kiss?
I'm a little teapot. I started early. So what? There are a few years between us. So what?
How old?
39.
Oi. You couldn't at least be 40. You couldn't be in the same decade I am.
All right, let me get this straight. You're upset because there happened to be a few...
Seven
years between us? That's nothing. You don't even have to renew your passport in 7 years. It's only half the term of a member of the Federal Reserve Board.
It's also how long it takes your body to go through an entire set of skin cells. Do you know what that means? It means I'm an entire set of skin ahead of you. I'm saying I'm not 25 anymore. The contents may have shifted during flight.
Come on, Murphy. You're a beautiful woman. And it's a good thing, too, because not everybody could make that outfit work.
You know, you should have seen me during the Kennedy administration. Nixon, Ford, Carter, Reagan. It was during the Bush years that it started to go. But, you know, I'm a little out of practice. Actually, I'm a lot out of practice. In a way, you know, I'm practically a virgin. An old virgin.
All right, fine. If you're gonna let some arbitrary number ruin everything, go ahead. But I want you to know that I worked very hard to make this evening right. I spent hours trying to figure out what I should bring you. I practiced what I was gonna say when I came to the door. I hate people who do that, but I did it. Because you're not like the other women I've dated. You're different, you're sophisticated.
Why don't you just say old?
Well, we both knew it was just a matter of time before we crashed and burned, but I thought at least maybe we'd get the plane out of the hangar. And it's too bad, too, because I was going to be really great tonight.
Oh, what's that supposed to mean, that I wasn't? Let me tell you something. It might have been a wild bump, but I can be great.
Not as great as I was going to be.
Oh, I was going to be so great, you would forget about how great you would be.
Only after I'd been so great, you'd left your body 3 times and then begged to get back in when you saw how much fun it was having.
Ah, oh, to hell with Truman.
Oh, God! Carpool!
Oh, great. You're not even dressed yet. How will the rest of us can all manage to be on time? How long is this going to take you
well,
now?
Well, I don't know, but you shouldn't wait. You just go ahead without me.
Okay, you go. She's not even dressed yet?
I just woke up.
Oh, Murphy, how many times is this going to happen? What is it about that bed of yours that makes it so darn hard to leave? Hey, gotta be a while.
No, it's not gonna be a while.
while.
Oh, Murphy, it's so cute that you really believe that.
She's not even dressed yet?
Just woke up.
Not even dressed yet! Just woke up! How many times does this make, Murphy? You are being inconsiderate to people who have lives that are just as busy as yours.
You are right. You are absolutely right. You know what? You should just go ahead, leave me here. Go on without me, boy. That would really teach me.
The whole idea of carpooling is to save gas. But it hardly saves gas when I'm sitting out there idling away.
I said we go without her.
I agree. I'm sorry, Slugger, but if you dawdle around in bed all morning, you're going to have to pay the price. You've abused the carpooling privilege.
I have, and I am going to spend my entire drive into work thinking about mending my selfish ways. Well, so long.
Murphy, I don't know about you, but I'm starved.
I guess there's no point in my saying your cable's fixed, ma'am.
Right back.
Oh, my God.
Well, time to go. Don't want to be late.
Can't you see what's going on here?
No, I can't. Off we go, then.
Oh, my God.
You know, I'm putting myself in your shoes. I can just imagine what you're thinking, but actually, it's a very interesting story.
Twisted would kiss me and then move on to you. Like incest. We're practically sisters. Or when you think about it, biologically, you could be my mother.
So we're off. Let's get to the office and read the papers before the workday starts.
I know. He was drunk and you were asleep, right?
No, that's your sex life. Will you not? I don't know any of you an explanation. It's my own business.
Murphy's right. She's an adult, and her personal life is her own.
Thank you, Miles.
No, thank you, Murphy. What a team player. This may be just the added incentive to get Peter back on the show. So how are you?
Miles!
I mean, did you do anything, you know, special?
All right, why don't we try this again?
Peter!
Just leaving.
Peter, my man! Does this mean I'll be sliding an extra anchor chair up to the old FYI desk?
I'm afraid you've lost me there, Miles.
Did I mention that if you were to come back, you could have this anytime?
I don't have all the details about what went on here last night. But you better watch yourself, because what you do to Murphy, you do to me.
Sorry.
It's okay. I probably should just, unless you...
No, I don't.
Well, I hadn't made any.
No, I neither. I understand. Well, goodbye.
Bye. See you around.
Bye. Well.
All right, show's over. I want all of you to leave now. I am hungry, I am not dressed, and I am exhausted.
Ew.